So, we're going to make a new character. Because I need a Night Elf Warlock for my Fae Class achievement. It's the last one I need. So, let's see. Like the purpley. And I think we wanted two. Shaggy. Alright, now I'm torn. Purple? Because if we went with purple, long, black, all right, here we go. Let's see here, we wanted the hawk because it's new and I like it. We're gonna go with purple, she's a survivor of Teldrassil. No headdress, earrings, blades, nose ring, ring, no necklace, ancient, purple. So I really like this look for a Night Elf Warlock, but it doesn't match the Mog that I chose for her, but it should be okay. Alright, so we're going to go Shadowglen because I don't want to deal with Exile's Reach, even though it's faster. The point is not to be fast. Is to enjoy the process. So, Kythaea. We'll see how this looks with the Mog. I might go black and red, but really, who matches their hair and their tattoos to their clothes? We'll see. I did kind of like the Black Widow aspect when I initially designed her. Oh well, we'll see how it goes. We shall see. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to do her add-ons. We'll get that all fixed up. See how bad this is.
After years of imprisonment within the Emerald Nightmare, Arc-Druid Malfurion Stormrage has finally returned to the mortal world. Reunited with his love, Tyrande Whisperwind, Malfurion endeavors now to heal the corrupted world tree Teldrassil and rejuvenate the spirit of the Night Elf people. Yet as the Great Cataclysm shakes the boughs of their colossal tree, the Night Elves brace themselves against the coming storm. As war and destruction close in from all sides, it falls to Night Elves like you to stand strong and protect the enduring legacy of your people.
Oh, the screen barf. All right, so we're gonna go ahead, add-ons. Let's go with mains, load. And I think I have to fix this because it starts with an I. Improved talent loadouts, here we go. We're going to restate that as mains, yes. And then we reload. And that should give us just the add-ons we want. This will be fun. We'll get to Mal Diary Kit's adventure. Ooh. Alright. We're gonna go to profiles. There we go. Turn off raid control. Action bars, mask. Turn all that on. Turn those off. Bet bar on. Mask. Disable. 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 Put my own nameplates. That should be good for that. And we're gonna load Euphoros. Interesting. Oh, it's because it's options, graphics, monitor, full screen, load, Wi-Fi. Okay. And that should fix the issue. There we go. Had it all messed up. Alright. That looks good. Controls. Auto loot. Combine bags, yes. Auto collision off, moving. Interface. Always show nameplates. Minions, friendly players. No tutorials. Class colors, please. That should do. Action bars. We don't really need this because we use all the UI. Combat. No personal resource display because we've got weak auras. We do want to release and tap. Press and hold casting. Yes. Key bindings look good. Okay. Oh. Forgot. We chose Yuffie's, so we're gonna choose a different. Let's do Warlock. Do we like that? I do like my Voidlock. Yeah, we'll go with that. Voidlock. Okay. We already got a Voidlock, so I don't need one. We also got a Demonologist. Yeah, but she's got her own story. Let's just make sure that this is good. We want buttons, add-on. And just want these all on always. Just in case I open that. And that should be good. And then the last thing we want, edit mode, Juliana. Alright, so let's fix this real quick. Because I do use a guide. Because I like it. We want display. No, frames. There we go. Okay. So, next thing we need is our heirlooms. Okay, so she's, let's see, that. She is a warlock, so she's gonna use a staff, ring, fire ring, necklace for speed. That's still causing issues. Alright, so we gotta turn. We're gonna turn Vagnon off because it's still giving me issues with Doogie's Guide, and I like Doogie's Guide more, honestly. That's just the way it goes. turn up the sound maybe. I don't want to be drowned out by the background noise. Alright, I guess that'll work. Okay. Alright, this looks good. There we go. Okay. So now that we've done that.
I foresee a mutually beneficial transaction.
Me too, what do you know? Okay. So we go the mage route. No, that's Lucy. This is the one I wanted. I don't know if I had her. Oh yeah, I did. I remember. Oh, she can't wear it yet. Oh, that's. I really do hate that they have level requirements on transmog you can wear. So we're gonna wear that. And then. Okay, let's see here. I need. I chose this guy, I think. Or is it this guy? Nope. Wrong guy. Yeah. That guy, I think. I feel like there's another one. But I just can't access it. Alright, I think that looks good. 9 gold, of course. Nope, don't want that. I think we're gonna go with no back option here. She's not a dragon. Travel worn shawl. For some reason doesn't show. That's okay. I think when we did this initially it was nothing because of the clipping, yeah. Alright. I like that very much, so... Bloodlock. Okay. But I can't wear that yet, because I need to get into the guild. So let's get ourselves in the guild. Join a community. Note to self, block this out. Here we are. We're gonna go destruction for her. Okay. Hank, what are you barking at? Knock it off. Alright, well. There we go. Accept. Yes. Good. Okay. We're gonna do a little adventure. Oh, let's see. Aha!
Welcome.
Bloodlock. Oh, I still don't have any gold. And I don't even register as having a guild, so we're going to run. Run. No, we're not. We'll come back. Because I'm one of those people where I have to look good. We're gonna go look good. And then we'll come back and do our questing. I love the ambience and the music. Can I get rid of the zone map? just put it right there. Yeah, that'll work. And it's also gonna be an arrow. Because it's my tom-tom.
What can I do for you?
What brings you here?
I'm gonna go to Darnassus real quick.
Good luck.
That's kind of nice. I like the gold. I'm kind of bougie like that. Alright, and we're going to... put that there. And I'm curious if I can... don't want the zone map. We don't want to auto accept anything.
Skillfully done. Well done.
Yeah, we can go with that. Yeah. I'll try that. I'll see what it does. Alright. Grab some gold, which I suppose I could have just sent myself some gold, but that costs money. It doesn't cost time. Oh well. There we go. Thank you. Not my mom here. See, I don't really use these a lot. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So maybe just 5 instead of... ...20. I think that's gonna be... Okay. goes there. That goes there, yeah, because I really don't need that much. Three of these. Okay. That's good. I don't think I need... Wouldn't hurt to grab... Oh, level 35, so no point in grabbing those yet. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I can't do anything else right here, so... Might as well. Oh, I didn't set up my... I'll set that up. Alright. Create new window. Emotes. Background, none. Settings. Forgot about this part. And we don't want local defense. Okay. So now, we still got a few minutes on him. Alright, well in the meantime, we can go ahead and get started. Everything looks good. Oh. Okay. Now everything looks halfway decent. Oh. Okay, so we don't want the nameplate tracking. There we go. Okay. Waypoint is on a different floor. So that's something to do with my guide here, too. There we go. Alright.
Peace be with you.
Balance of nature. I need to turn that sound off. I automatically accepted. Don't do that. I don't want you to do that. Resting. Alright, balance of nature.
May the stars guide you.
Let's go ahead and enable. Don't want that. We don't want you to... Actually, ready checks, yes. Trainers, yes, no. No. Oops. Not what I wanted. Ah, oh, the pains of setting up a new character. Access system will find the fastest route to get to your destination with use of portals, teleports, vehicles. Don't want that. No. 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 I think that's good enough. Balance of nature. Greetings, Kythaea. I am Lithelane. My purpose in Shadowglen is to train young warlocks like you and to ensure that the balance of nature is maintained. The spring rains were particularly heavy this year, causing some of the forest's beasts to flourish while others suffered. Unfortunately, the Night Saber numbers grew too large, and they will devastate the other populations if they are not culled. Journey forth, young warlock, and thin Saber populations so the nature's harmony will be preserved. Sure. Alright. Oh. I forgot.
I'm looking forward to our negotiation.
You. Thank you. Four more. Okay, so that's what that number is. How many more do I need?
Well done.
Okay.
I am on.
You performed your duties well, Kythaea. Why, thank you. Well, we need to fix that. Level up. Skyrim. Thank you. I'll try that. Why is it auto-accepting things that I click on? Who's doing that? I don't know. Fail mouse corruption. Alright. You seem to know what you're doing. Perhaps I can task you with something a little more important. As you may well know, the corruption in Teldrassil was supposedly wiped away, yet something lingers. The creatures have not calmed, and all manner of problems still plague us. I need you to deal with the Grelkin that have gathered to the west. And while you're there, I want you to search them for Felmos. This will help me determine from where this continuing corruption stems. Alright. Why are there two discords? Alright. we gotta go get this guy. Seriously, what is auto accepting?
Goodbye.
I can't figure out what is doing it. Maybe? I know it's not HMP. Demonic thieves. Vicious little girl. They've been stealing from our food stores again. If you wouldn't mind lending a hand, they are sure to have my stolen bags with their camps to the west. I would be glad to reward you if you can bring them back to me. Yeah, we can do that. I don't know what's doing it, but it's pissing me off, Fafa. And this will be easy. So we need to collect 6 fel moss, which means we have to kill 6 grell. And then we need to loot 5 bags. Okay. Not the loot frame. There we go. Okay, more bags. There's one.
Well done.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to ride that. I might go with the... Can you even see her tattoos? Yeah, you can. I don't know. We'll see.
Gishnuala.
Satisfy my suspicions, Kythaea. Bring to me fel moss from the Grelkin.
Denadris.
Your service to the creatures of Shadowglen is worthy of reward, Kythaea. You confirm my fears, however. The Grelkin are still tainted by Felmos, despite Teldrassil's blessing. Something sinister remains within the tree. I can only hope that the Gnarlpine tribe of Firbolgs are free of the corruption, or we are still in grave danger. I will look into this further and contact those who might be of aid. Thank you, Warlock. You're welcome.
Can I assist you?
I don't have any spare supplies for my customers until my stolen goods are recovered. Have you had any luck?
Dear Madris.
Alun be praised. And you as well, young Warlock. There are many young Night Elves in need of these, but I'd be more than happy to give you one of the bags as a reward. I really don't need them, though. You should save them. I'm sure it will come in handy.
Farewell.
Alright. My first demons. Here we go. Interesting. Oh. It was next to me. I was looking at the wrong guy. Well, stop accepting them! Because it says I can accept, but I can't.
Why is he doing that?
I wonder if it's just WoW. That's auto accepting. Perhaps you'd be willing to aid us in further pursuing the corruption haunting Shadowglen. Ventaria Silverglade, Priestess of the Moon, has offered to aid us. You should find her between the two pools just north of our great tree. Circle around the tree and reach her and offer her any help that you can, young Warlock. Yep.
May the stars guide you.
Interesting. Because it's auto-accepting them. But giving me the illusion that I can accept them. That's interesting. Excuse me? There used to be so many more quests in this area. I guess they took them out because... we'd level too quickly.
Elune be with you.
It is good that you've come. It seems your training progresses quickly. Yes, it does.
Go in peace.
I don't like that quest except... music. Our friend Iveron has fallen to poison from the nearby webwood spiders. I can tend to him to keep his state from deteriorating. But I need someone to gather the ingredient to prepare him an antidote. All around the ponds, you should find moon petal lilies. These flowers have great healing properties, and I can use them with the ingredients I already have to restore Iveron to better health. Would you gather them for me? There should be many just in sight of here, near the water's edge.
May the stars guide you.
Alright. Beal you. Achievement. Level up. Renown rank up. That's also gonna be Skyrim. Reputation rank up. Quest accepted.
Thank you.
fault. Thank you. Alright. I'm not sure that this quest used to use moon petal lilies. It used mangy night sabers and something up north. Oh yeah, we had to find it in Riveron. And now he's just right here. Which is, well, I guess to decrease the amount of quests that we had to do. Which is fine. Maybe one of these days I'll play classic.
I am honored.
Our dear friend is not doing well, even with my mending. Have you brought the supplies I require?
Goddess, watch over you.
These will do perfectly. Thank you, Kythaea. Your swiftness is appreciated. I must ask something more dangerous of you. Strange news has traveled to me through the whisperings of the forest spirits. The mysterious woodland protector, Tarandrella, has returned to Shadowglen again. Dryad's presence has not been felt in the forest since before the blessing of Teldrassil. Something is surely amiss if she has journeyed back to this land. Seek out Tarandrella in the Shadowthread Cave to the north. It is dangerous, but we will be prepared with this antidote just in case.
Ashafela.
Yeah, I don't like that it's auto-accepting. I think we're going to turn off HMP and turn off Dookie's Guides and see if it's one of them or if it's WoW, just doing that from now on. So, turn that off. Because that's not needed. So we're going to turn off Dookie's Guide real quick. And we're going to turn off HMP. I have to be level 10 before I can go to Stormwind and turn on Chromie Time. Alright. Let's see if we hear the Minecraft sounds.
Ah, the great outdoors.
I see you found me, young night elf. Dontario was wise to have sent you.
Hi!
Yep, it's one of those two. I bet it's Dookie's Guide that's auto-accepting. No, we don't need to use Dookie's Guides. We don't. Alright. Whipwood Corruption. I'd hoped to never return to Teldrassil for such grim business. I'd hoped that its corruption had been wiped away completely. Something foul lingers. These spiders suffer much more deeply from the corruption than the other nearby wildlife. They are becoming a danger to your people and a danger to the forest. We must thin their numbers, but more importantly, we need to find the source of the corruption that plagues them. I will come with you and aid you in this. I thank you. Yeah, that's better. So let's turn HMP back on and see if it's that. I don't think it is. I think it's Doogie's Guides being annoying. It sucks because I like it, because it tells me about secret quests that I don't know about. Alright, we'll try with just HMP. Now HMP doesn't have much turned on right now. It's enabled, but it equips loot. Gut Junker. We'll have tips, repairs, ready checks, and trainers. Yeah, this shouldn't be doing anything. So. Mm-hmm. chapters. We don't need to kill any more than the ones that are in our path, because we're gonna still have to kill more than we need. Oh no, we won't have to kill more than we need so long as no one's here. Which it doesn't look like they are. What was that? I thought I saw a face overlay. Maybe I'm just seeing things. Kill that one extra spider, but otherwise we should be good. Actually, we'll kill that spider instead. Perfect. Oh, yeah, we are too short. Complete.
What is nature's call?
This corruption these spiders suffer from, not simply surface deep. It cannot be magic or subtle malintent. It is bred into them. I did. It's that one.
Is there trouble?
Oh. These spiders are born with corruption. Oh, whoa. In the rains, and the broodmother must be at the root of this evil. Let us make our way to the far north end of the cave and seek out Glyphis the Vile. The answers we seek will lie there. There we go. Killed her too soon. This totem has been corrupting the eggs. It seems a greater threat looms. The Gnarlpine remain tainted. What'd you say? By something most foul. This is when her brood were being corrupted by this totem. This is a firbolg totem. This is very troubling indeed. This means the Gnarlpine are still in danger to these forests. We let our guard down too soon.
Ah, the great hour.
Kill you again. Because you spawn too quickly. Okay. Oh, yay, fear. Who's there? Go to the side over here real quick. Alright.
What is nature's call?
Signs of things to come. I will pursue the trail of the Gnarlpine and track this corruption to its source. If you ever encounter a Threatus Bearmantle in Dalinar, he knows intimately of the problems that plague this forest, and he can direct you on how to help further. I'm sure we will meet again with time. Perhaps you can aid me in dealing with the source of this corruption once I locate it. For now, I will take you back to Dentaria so that you may finish your training. Thank you for all that you have done, Kythaea. You're welcome. Tarandrella. Remember that name. Like, I'm glad they updated their models, but she could smile and look cute. It makes me sad that she doesn't smile and look cute. The rest of her looks amazing. Alright. Thank you, Tarandrella. Hey, Iveron's better.
What brings you here?
You've returned. It's good to see you. It seems you've dealt with the source of much of the corruption in Shadowglen. Teldrassil still suffers and will need attention, but we can afford a moment or two for you to finish your training here in Shadowglen. Hey.
Goddess, watch over.
Teldrassil, Crown of Azeroth. As part of a ritual to complete your training here in Shadowglen, you must learn about our recent history. There's a task you must perform. Go to the Moonwell to our northeast and retrieve a phial of its water. While there, you will witness a glimpse of our magics and learn of our past. When you are done there, bring the water back to me and I will direct you further. Okay.
May the stars guide you.
The moon was northeast on the other side of the pool and up on the hill. Thanks. I didn't want to blacklist it. I wanted to move it. How do I do that? Nope. Clear blacklist. There's the moonwell. All right. Jade of Kaldor, I fades into existence as you approach, and nodding a subtle greeting. Much has changed for our people since the Battle of Mount Hyjal. Over still lies a pale shadow of what it once was, its power used to defeat Archimonde and drive back the Burning Legion. Our immortality, the very essence of our beings, was lost. The betrayer was freed from his prison, and Shando Stormrage disappeared into the Emerald Dream. A dark time for all. His eyes and fades away. Alright. She could be studying the corruption because the trees fell corrupted. Oh, I like that. That's why she initially got into demonology. That's why she became a warlock. To help purify Teldrassil. Make a note. Initially became a warlock to study the fell corruption of Teldrassil. Alright.
Peace be with
Our recent history is fraught with strife and violence. There's still much with which we must come to terms. Well done, Kythaea. You have one task left for you before you depart Shadowglen for the open wilds of Teldrassil. Teneron Stormgrip oversees all that happens in this glade. He presides at the top of Aldrassil. If you look to your south, you will see the underside of the ramp that leads up to him. Ascend this ramp and complete your training. It was wonderful to have met you, Kythaea. I swell with pride knowing that among young Night Elves there are some so selfless and full of life as you are. You will do great things for our people. You will do great things for this world. Until we meet again.
Go in peace.
She needs her... Oh, ramp up to Aldrassil is just in sight over there. Circle around and find Teneron up top. Will do after I set my profile. Duplicate. Kythaea. J. Alright, so right now she has no title, just Kythaea. She needs a last name. Let's name Night Elf Name Generator. I don't have any Night Elves that she would be related to. So, let's see here. Dusk Watcher. Bear Song. Even Breath, Swift Grove. Kythaea Swift Grove. Kythaea Raven Song. Prentice Warlock. Okay. Eldorai class is Warlock. She's gonna be purple. And we want let's go with that. Kitten. Alright, I think I'm good with that. Go. Apprentice. Now when we Fate Sworn of Double Shar, she's an apprentice warlock. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful to have Shando Stormrage back. This is really suspicious. What happened to Fandral? Shh, someone might hear. Someone's here. Interesting. Greetings, Warlock.
Greetings.
The moon wells hold the waters of the Well of Eternity, the ancient source of magic that has wrought so many horrors upon our world. The druids take advantage of its properties. Sentinels revere the wells as shrines to Alun, and now even the returning highborn look to the wells longingly.
No.
So you've heard the first part of the aftermath of the Battle of Mount Hyjal. There's much more for you to learn, and the task you have begun here will continue through the rest of your journey through Teldrassil and into Darnassus.
Good luck.
Can I fix that real quick? I don't like how loud. Quest accepted. Quest turn in. Here we go. No. Mm. We'll do that. Okay. Well, there is more I could speak to you of the Moonwells and of Teldrassil. I must send you along. Corythrus Moonrage will be expecting you. I have poured the phial of water you brought to me into this vessel to bring to him. Seek out Corythrus. You will find him at the Moonwell in Dalinar. Follow the road south from Aldrassil out of Shadowglen, and continue to follow the cobblestones as the road turns west. Mind you stay on the road, though, Kythaea. There are dangerous beasts in the forest of late.
Go in peace.
Take with you the blessing of the Wind's Embrace. May it make your descent from Aldrassil more direct. I see what you mean. Whee! Ouch. Oh, it's raining. Nasty storm outside. Alright. I might choose a different mog.
I'm listening.
Dalinar Delivery. Greetings, young warlock. Can you offer me aid? I have a package of herbs that I must deliver to the town of Dalinar, but I still have business with the druids of Shadowglen and cannot yet leave. Can you deliver this package for me? It must be sent to Innkeeper Keldemir at the Dalinar Inn. It lies along the road to the south. Sure.
Good luck, then.
Alright, we're going to... Let's see here. It's been an hour. We'll go ahead and stop there. And, yeah. We'll be back next time. Exploring Teldrassil and leaving the safety of our home here in Aldrassil, Shadowglen. Ooh! This is fun!